as nice as I lay on my pillow, a vision came into my view of a ship sailing over the ocean, and the wind it tremendously blew. On the deck stood a handsome young maiden, whose beauty I ne'er saw before. And she sighed for the wrongs of her country, saying, I'm banished from Erin's green shore. My name, Mrs. Eileen McMahon, my age is scarcely 18, and I thank you, good sir, for your kindness, for you don't know how lonely I've been. For the want of employment in Ireland, I was forced as an exile to go far away from my home in Killarney, where in childhood I longed for to roam. Far away from each mountain and valley, from Punchbowl to the Gap of Dunloe, all around by the shores of sweet Muckross, and that beautiful Sparsadoe. It was then I awoke from my slumber to look for my Eileen McCree. Sure 'twas only the face of my mother, with a fond smile stood gazing at me. Now the ship on the ocean has vanished, but in fancy I see her once more, my beautiful Eileen McMahon, the pride of old Erin's green shore.